Country roads ramble, but I suspect if I took a rainbow ride, I could be there by your side. Metaphor has its point of view, allusion and illusion too. Meter, verse, classical free, poems are what you do to me. Let's look at this one more time, since I put this rap to rhyme. When I take my rainbow ride, you'll be right there at my side. Hey, bop, hey, bop, hey, re-re-bop.
I have built my tower on the wings of a spider spinning slippery daydreams of paper doll fantasies. I built my tower on the beak of a dove taking peace to a needing woman. I have built my dreams on the love of a man holding a nation in his palm asking me the time of day. I have built my castle by the shore.
Peace and love, y'all.
Clam shut forever. When this tiny grain I hardly noticed crept inside, and I spit around and spit around.
Hello. Look at her. Look at her. Look at her. Why can't you hear that?
Waiting for you, girl. Hey.
I have borne a nation on my heart.
My headphones out.
And my strength shall not be my undoing.
Can you hear me?
What up, Jilly from Philly?
Hi, baby.
Hey, we got about a 10-second, 20-second delay. You got the same delay happening?
What'd that baby say? Peace and love.
Hey, girl.
Thanks, Fonte.
Yeah, before we get started, let's make sure we got this thing right. Y'all bring me my tea. Jill drinking something. I want to drink something too.
You said what?
I said you drinking something. You drinking something?
Yes. I've got some water. I've got some wine and some other libations.
Okay, cool.
I think I need a cup of tea.
How are you, beautiful?
Better. Okay. Right now, it's good to see you.
It's good to see you too. Finally.
Yeah.
Finally. How's Tennessee?
It's good for me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I feel you.
How's Texas?
Texas is beautiful. The weather is beautiful. You know, despite everything that's going on, we're getting some really good rain, and my garden looks good. Everything is cool. Everybody good. Yeah.
Good. Tell the babies I said hi. Well, they're not babies anymore.
Oh. How you doing with that school thing with Jet?
I'm doing the best I can. I just ask him to have a whole lot of patience with me, and I try to have a whole lot of patience with him, and that's what we could do.
That's
yeah,
it.
You're old hat at this, though. You've been homeschooling.
That's okay. I mean, but yeah. Everything good. You know, they're logging in on their own, and you know, trying to make sure that they're staying on point. Right now, school for us is just about building integrity and responsibility. That's what we're trying to do.
Nice.
Keeping their word, and getting on up, and willpower, and all of that.
Keeping your word.
Yeah, we didn't hardly do nothing at first when they first switched this thing over to the computer. You know, at first we were all trying to kind of scramble and figure out, you know, how.
I want to hear her better.
You can't hear me. You can't hear me very well.
Sometimes.
Okay.
Sometimes I think we got it now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, Jay Clip. Are they hearing me? Is she hearing me through this microphone or through the iPad? Yeah. Right
now. That's what I was in here testing it out right now.
Okay. Through the iPad. Okay. I'm you know what it is I'm a little far from my iPad, babe. So.
Nope.
So it's about to be Mother's Day. I'm glad we decided to do this on Mother's Day. And can you hear me?
Yes. Much better. Just trying to get my seat situated.
Okay, all right.
Yeah.
All right.
I can hear you.
Okay, good.
You know, I haven't really been celebrating holidays like that, you know, man-made holidays. So I know Mother's Day is Sunday. Tomorrow? Is it tomorrow? Yeah.
Yep.
And I wish everybody happy Mother's Day to all the mothers. I just feel like it should be there every day. These women are grinding. Shout out to the teachers. I didn't know. Whew. I had an idea, but I didn't know. It's a lot of effort, energy, patience, so much patience, so much love involved in correcting myself, you know?
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah, that's what it's about. It's a trip, too, because in the school system, yeah, we've been asking people since COINTELPRO to separate our learning. Kids learn just a little bit different, it seems. Like, they don't learn very well in their institutional lives. Setting. So it seems that, you know, they need some different things. I think it was Einstein that said, you know, putting a child who learns different in a learning environment that's not for them, it's like judging a fish by his ability to climb a tree.
Exactly.
Makes them feel a certain way, you know.
Exactly.
Yeah. Leads to a lot of things.
Well, yeah, it can be really frustrating.
Yeah. I'm ready to boogie them. Ready to boogie, girl.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to say you got me first.
Which version?
I'm going to play it first.
You go right ahead. I'm going to play it after you.
Okay, I'm going to say this. You can play it. Hold on, let me see. Where's that? Let's go and start it off like that. This song was written by Miss Jill Scott. You got me. My Boy's the Roots. Yeah, come on. Yeah. My Boy's the Roots. I think it was.
Shout out.
Yeah, shout out to the Roots and Philly, Philadelphia. So we was in, I think it came out a few years before you. And I didn't know who Jill Scott was, but they played me this song with this lady's voice on it and said, Erica, do you want to be on the song? I was like, okay, let me hear it. Heard your voice and I was like, whoa, what I'm gonna do? You know, because it was just so, it was dope. It was the most beautiful melodic thing. I was like, what is going on with this? And it was just
well, you
one of
killed.
The songs I'd ever heard in my life. And I didn't know you at the time. So it was like, once Karma was kind enough to let me know, we want a Grammy from that song that you wrote, sis. And Karma was kind enough to let me know who you were. And at that time, I reached out to you immediately. Your album hadn't even come out yet. And
no.
I think it was instant. It was an instant boogie between us. And ever since then, we've been pretty tight. And I appreciate your writing and your energy. It fills us all up, you know. So I'm going to go ahead and go with this first. I'm going to hit them like this.
Yes.
Until I'm overseas on tour, and people see Ethiopian queen from Philly taking classes abroad. She's studying film and thought on flash, focus, record. Says she working on a flick and come, I click through the score. She says she loved my show with Paris at Elise Momar, and that I stepped off the stage and took a piece of her heart. We knew from the start that things fall apart, intent to shatter. She like that shit don't matter when I get home. Get at her through letter phone, whatever. Let's get together. Shit, you think not? Take the thought, go home, I forgot the time.
back in Philly, now she up in my spot. Telling me the things I'm telling her is making her hot. Started building with her constantly round the clock. Now she in my world like hip hop. And she telling me, telling me, telling me.
Told you this. I'm sure you know, but you gave me the roots, gave me my first opportunity to write anything ever. It's the first song I ever wrote, ever. And that's
wow.
A hook.
Wow.
But I had never written anything. Quest was like, "What's up?
Wow.
Can you do this?" And I lied. I said yes.
Destiny.
Right.
Destiny.
And for you, Queen Wadu, to sing words that I wrote. And I don't think you've ever done that again. Like everything else you've written yourself. I'm so honored. I'm so honored. I'm going to keep this thing going. I'm going to play the exact same song. And I'll tell you why. We were in New York. Yep. Yep, take it, deal with it. We were at the Bowery Ballroom.
Okay.
And it was myself, Rich Nichols, Sean G, and Lizelle. What's up, La? We were waiting backstage. You got caught in traffic.
Mm.
And Quest was like, you got to go on. You got to go on.
Mm.
And it changed everything. I'm gonna play it again. Here we go.
I had some fun with that one right there. That shit is taking me back. Word of mouth, word of mouth.
Show me how it's supposed to
be. Huh?
How many people ready for this joint right here? How many people recognize this song? This shit right here was called You Got Me, you know what I mean?
I was terrified.
Which is called
completely unprepared.
And we got this shit, you know what I mean? And on the song, Erykah Badu is singing the chorus. This real smoothed out melodic shit, but guess what? Tonight, I'm gonna introduce you to the young lady from Philadelphia that actually wrote that piece. You know what I'm saying? Check it out. And she down with the Roots crew, and she go by the name of Miss Jill Scott. I want y'all to put y'all hands together.
Rewind selector.
Say what?
You can hear the terror. You can hear the terror.
Chili from Philly. Word up. You're not ready.
I wasn't.
All right. Now, for all of y'all out there that know how this song go, I want y'all to sing along with love. You know what I mean? And if you don't know, then just open your minds and your ears and feel this shit. She keep telling me, telling me.
If you worry about when I've been on who I saw, what club I wear to with my homies, baby, don't worry, you know that you got me. If you were worried about when
terrified.
Baby, don't let me use a rock. Somebody told me that this planet was small. We used to live in the same building on the same floor. Never met before until I'm overseas on tour. And beat this Ethiopian queen from Philly, taking classes abroad. She studying film and photo flash, focus the car. Said she working on a flick and cut my clip through the score. Said she loved my show for Paris at Elysee Montmartre. And that I stepped off the stage and took a piece of her heart. We knew from the start. Things fall apart, intent to shatter. She like that shit don't matter. When I get home, get out of the letter, phone, whatever. Let's win, let's get together. Shit, you think not? What I went home and forgot? Time passed, we back in Philly. She up in my spot, telling me the things I'm telling her was making her hot. Started building with her constantly like Jill Scott. Now she in my world, I just hustle and keep telling me, yeah.
If you worry about me,
always catching a fly. Sometimes I got to be out at the height of the night. That's when she took me ghetto scum, oh, that ain't right. It seems like I'm on the side and you're in love with your mind. I know you gotta get that paper, daddy, keep that shit tight. But I need some sort of love in my life. You dig me? Now I was talking with my sister from New York City. She said she know this ball player and he think I'm pretty. So I got players, do you know it's just what you understand? And when brothers is popping game, I don't hear what they say. So when you out there in the world, I'm still your girl. With all my classes, I don't have the time for life's thrill. So when you spreading on stage,
what's up?
When I could trust them, well, I got my kick for real. New York, young, 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 young,
young, young, chicken and rap, could be that cool cat. That's what's provincial, trying to play you for the fool fat. If something's on your chest, then let it be known. See, I'm not your every 5 minutes all on the phone. And on the topic of trust, it's just a matter of fact. That people bite bats and rat, so it's intact. And never ever be, I ain't no yo, I'm a celebrity. I deal with the real, so if it's artificial, let it be. I've seen people go to love like whirlwinds. Listening to these squads and fucking with girlfriends. That's exactly the point where the whole world is. Now come in, that's where the drama begins. And she like, she like. Y'all know this shit? Sing along. Yeah.
gotta let it happen. Just gotta let it happen.
I know about the stress and strain in this world. I'm proud to be your woman, not your girl. Brother, I got all sides of you.
So young, yeah.
I'm here to give it to you. Ain't it funny? I got on all my clothes and I can still say, your brother. Oh God.
What's your name, girlfriend? Girlfriend, what's your name?
My name is J-I-L-L-S-C-O-T-T. Yeah. Jill Scott representing North Philly, y'all. Yeah, I had to let it go. I had to let it go. Thank you. Thank you.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Thank you, beautiful. Ruth. Thank you, Erica. Oh, I'm sorry. That was my fault.
Beautiful.
Thank you so much.
I went to, I don't think you even knew, when you first came out, I think I had just shaved my head at this time. I shaved my head and you were at the House of Blues of maybe in LA. And I happened to be in LA at the same time. You probably didn't even see me, but.
No, I remember that night. I didn't know what to do. You were backstage and I just did not know what to do. I remember that very clearly.
I was in the front row looking up at you. I was on the front row looking up at you singing. And you sang with such passion and such intention, you know. I couldn't help but cry, you know. And you didn't see me out there. I was right there in front of you, right there. And I got a chance.
But I saw you when you came backstage, and I regretted that because I honestly did not know what to do. I was overwhelmed when I saw you. I didn't know what to do. So I was like, I just give me a minute. And I think you left after that. I wouldn't blame you because, you know, you are Erica Badu, you know. But at the time, I honestly was just, I think I was in awe. And it was that kind of night, you know. Yeah. So,
well, whatever was happening that night, you let it out, and you gave it to us. You gave
thank
it to
you.
Me.
And we you always it. Do.
Yeah.
Ah, thank you.
Yeah, you gave it to us. I'm gonna keep it going. Let me see.
Yeah.
We've had some long careers, man. Live shows and touring is my life. That's what I do for a living. Mm-hmm. I am an entrepreneur, but my business is live touring, and because there's no live touring, we're unemployed. So it's something that people really don't understand or can't even fathom. We have to create whatever happens next for us. But I miss it, and I miss the people, and I miss that exchange of energy that I was just talking about that you and I exchanged that night. But it all started for me in 1997, with this song right here. This song was on my first album. It was the lead single. And my whole demo, Baduism, was already done before I got a record deal. And you know how you go into the industry, and I really don't have a horror story with my label, but a couple of things that I would have done different. One is my whole album Bodyism was dirty and grimy as hell. It was just dirty. It was underground. It was, the drums were dirty, and they cleaned it up to a place where it was super, super clean and crisp and clear, which is a choice. But I wouldn't get my shit dirty. But it started like this right here, right here.
That's right.
I was in the basement. You got your next song on?
Yeah, I thought you weren't saying nothing. I'm sorry.
Dude, I ain't saying shit. Go ahead. You got it.
Take that back.
Well. Yep. Yep. Yep.
Maybe don't recognize what you got between your thighs. Come on.
Well,
so I'm gonna set you right, and I'm starting here tonight.
Well,
shine like the moon and strong like the sea.
Well,
more expensive than money, more valuable than anything.
Well,
juicy mango, summer peach.
Well,
make a lame man walk and a full man hungry. Well. And if you don't know what I'm saying, then baby, I'm telling you, there's power in them rolling hills. Come on. You're a prized possession. Not everybody's worthy. Only reason I know is I headed down that road. And it'd be a shame for you not to have your own glow. Come on.
Well.
Maybe you don't recognize what you got between your eyes. So I'm gonna set you correct so you can get what you should get. Yeah. Intuition, something sweet. Let you know what you know, that you find before you see. Spirit of discernment, pray for every day. Let you know who should go and who you should let stay.
Well,
and if you don't know what I'm saying, then baby, I'm telling you,
yeah.
There's power in them rolling hills. Come on.
Yeah.
You're a prized possession. Not everybody's worthy to feel. Only reason I know, cause I headed down that road. And it'd be a shame for you not to have your own glow, glow, glow.
That song came in the middle of the night. And the whole thing just poured out. I had to catch it. It's like, my pen was moving. My hand was going. I had to catch it. Like, oh, wait.
You got that well going. Well.
That girl old. That's an old song.
That's an old one. That's an old lady. I'm going to keep the well going. We're going to do it like this, okay?
I don't know what's playing and what's not. Hold up.
Can you hear me?
Oh, I didn't hear that. Sorry, you know I've got paper.
Oh.
Let's go.
All right. You ready?
Yes.
Okay.
Come on. Yeah. You did this in sugar water.
Yeah.
but you know what I'm talking about. Only older ladies say that. Well, I've been saying it since I was five.
Well.
Right. Well. That's Ohio pain.
That old desperate and tainted love, caught up in the maze of love, crazy love. Thought it was good, thought it was real, thought it was a love. I just don't know where I should go. So slowly, surely, I'll walk away. Self-serving, undeserving,
come on.
Constantly hurting me.
Come on.
Deserting me now. You said, I said, we said, but slowly, surely, I'll walk away from confusing love, misusing love, abusing love. This can't be. Slowly, surely, I'll walk away. Self-serving, undeserving, constantly hurt and me love. I just don't know where I should go. No, I just don't know no, where I should go. So slowly, surely, I walk away from that old desperate and dangerous love, caught up in the maze of love, the crazy, crazy love. Thought it was good, thought it was real, thought it was in love.
Hey.
I just don't know where
to go.
Hey. So slowly, surely, I walk away from. Slowly, surely, I walk away from love.
Slowly,
surely,
one step at a time, but
surely,
I will. Past the old love
side. Yeah. You remind me of one of my favorite singers, Joni Mitchell. She had this way of, she said that singing, crying, and laughing all came up out of the same need.
Oh.
You know, the same need. And it's because I want to laugh, I want to cry, I want to, you know, it's important. I'm going to take it back to Philly, okay?
Okay.
Shout out to James Poison.
James! Somebody to dance with.
Yeah. Amir Questlove Thompson.
So I pray
I'm a little late. Very deep.
That was a deep one. It was a dope man's bitches version of the game. You know, how what she's going through while all these things are happening, you know. You're taking care of us and the work ain't honest, but it pays the bills. But, you know, it's a lot more at stake, you know, than that. And, you know, just from a woman's standpoint who wants to love a man into his fullest sense. That's what it was about.
Even when he doing dirt.
Yeah. If he doing dirt, we doing dirt.
Yeah, we doing dirt. Taking the money, living the life. Gee whiz. Robert Glasper.
Now that's not fair.
So I got an iPhone. Bear with me.
Robert Glasper, shout out Houston, Texas. What a rare, peculiar talent he is.
So very many talented people in Houston.
Yeah. Peculiarly intelligent.
You always answer calls. Woo! Call. You come, you always answer my call. When I call, you always come. You always answer my calls. When I call, you come. You always answer my calls. When I call,
you always come.
I don't even have to question if it's real or not. You're right there all times. Even when my car broke down in the parking lot, you were there. You didn't stutter or hesitate. You come to my rescue once again, like that. You always answer calls when I call. You come, you always answer my call when I call.
You always come.
You always answer my calls when I call. You come, you always answer my calls when I call.
You always come.
Lock up, and there's a beautiful man with a kind heart.
And a multiple degree in the leaves.
We took a ride to the nearest open air. Didn't have a spare. And now we're here. Talking about the last battle shot of a long kiss goodnight. You always answer calls when I call. You call. You always answer my call when I call.
You always come.
You always answer my calls when I call. You come. You always answer my calls when I call.
You come. Even when I'm with my friends at the party and everybody's around me, I don't feel still lonely. You come to mind. I see your eyes. I see them smile. And I'm around here for another one longer. Thank you, Robert. Your crazy ass. His back was so out when we shot this video. I had to put everything I had into getting him together. My mother is blessed. She's a healer by touch. I had to channel that woman and try to get that man together. And he got all right. He did a great job that day.
We love Robert.
She's like, yeah, they got heal people.
No, no. Me and Robert tight. That's my tight for me. I mean, we got the same sense of humor. We real tight, you know. We need to make more music together. Definitely. You know.
I like to dedicate this song to the Creator's righteous children. I have some food in my bag. Not the edible food, the food you eat? No. I have some food for thought. Since knowledge is infinite, it has infinitely filled on me. So, it was a stormy night. You know the kind where the lightning strikes. And I was hanging out with some of my Yahtzee friends. Ooh, ooh, ooh. The night was long, the night came long. We were going out to the break of dawn. Heavens were burning, so I'm feeling right. I see, I put my friends like a big fruit. Again, he told me that when I was on here, you and I look around trying to deal with the night. I don't wait, but I'm trying to get me a cat. I work to please an eagle, can't please you. Like a willow tree.
I need you to give me a physical, like, get ahead. So I know that you're, yeah, get ahead. Or a physical get ahead. Get ahead? Okay.
Come on. I got your physical get ahead right here.
Thank you.
seems like you're missing in action. And I'm tired. 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 I don't want to lose this good life, but I ain't scared. If I'm going to be the only one participating in it, because I'm lonely.
Randy Bolin out of Philly and George Duke.
You had the
pleasure. And cannot forget J.R. Hudson.
Yeah, you had the
My
pleasure.
My God.
Yeah. I feel
I
you.
Cried so hard when I came out of that booth. Ugh. And that's how it's supposed to be. Just guts and honesty and revealing. And do you have songs that now... Every time you perform them, you feel some kind of way.
Yeah, every
they take you right back.
Mm. Yeah, definitely.
Yes,
I am. The biggest compliment that an artist can pay to another artist is this.
That's it.
That's all I gotta say about that.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Damn. Telling.
That's a nasty.
other day I had to reprimand a grown-up. Who am I to act this way? Well, sugar, I'm the boss lady. Busy handling and managing. But oh, when I get next to you, baby, hey, ain't nobody gonna be there but me.
Hey.
Somebody check out the lyrics.
Listen.
Going through some things, feeling all kind of hectic in my space. We all running the same race and pace. I'm scaring monsters in their face.
Running the same race, different pace.
Money made, bills to be paid, like each and everybody. But baby, I'm me, and I need you. Ooh, ain't nobody gonna be there. You. I can't wait, baby. I've been working so hard and so long.
Favorite part.
Let me hear it.
What you wanna get off? You can get it off right here. Baby, no fear. Get on that old thing now. Don't worry about it no more. I got you, baby. You know I got you right.
Help your kid.
Deep in the bedroom. Or maybe in the back of the car. What up?
Hey. Hey. What you wanna get off? You can get it off right here. Baby, no fear. Get all that old thing out. Don't worry about it no more. I got you, babe. You know I got you right.
Look at her.
I love performing that one. It's so fun. I feel like
you do.
I feel like I'm in the 1970s with some high-waist jeans on.
Yeah. Driving a suicide door Lincoln.
Oh.
With a nigga bending over in the car giving you your money.
Master. It's all kinds of women. I love them all.
Yeah. That's pretty.
This is how I look without makeup. And with no bra, my head is sad down low. My hair ain't ever hung down to my shoulders.
And what?
And it might not grow. You never know. But I'm clever. With a fuss surprise.
Hey. Yes.
On the vibes. We love you, Roy.
Love you, Roy.
Clever when a bus ride,
Welcome.
The last to know.
Blessed to have Roy on this team.
Get that. This is back. That felt so good. That felt so good.
Yeah. Thank you.
Live musicianship. Shout out to all the musicians. Everybody's not working right now. Everybody that's looking around in circles like, what are we going to do? All we can do is create. Just keep creating. Keep creating. This time is sure to pass. And we have something that is beautiful and the world needs. So hold tight. Breathe easy.
Hold tight.
Breathe easy.
Hold tight.
Oh, man. Yeah. I'll play this.
Watching me, watching me, watching me.
First thing when I wake up, right before I close my eyes at night, I think, sense, feel, man, like I'm under some kind of microscope. Satellites over my head, transmitters in my dollars, hawking, watching, scoping, shocking, scrutinizing me, checking to see what I'm doing, where I be, who I see, how and where and with whom I make my money. What is this? Excuse me, miss, may I have your phone number and your social security? Who, me? When all I came to do was buy my double or triple A batteries, please, I decline.
Watching me.
Look here at this watch of mine. Gotta open it up. Don't know who's been in it. Tracking where I go, finding out all my business. Suck, cure, rough, teeth. Video cameras locked on me.
In every dressing room, on every floor, in every store.
Damn, can I get that democracy and equality and privacy? You busy watching me, watching me.
That you're blind, baby, you neglect to see the drugs coming into my community, weapons coming into my community, dirty cops in my community, and you keep saying that I'm free, and you keep saying that I'm free, and you keep saying that I'm free, busy and shooting.
Yeah, we watching. What inspired you to become a? Well, I guess nothing inspired you because you were born who you are. But what gives you the courage to write your poetry, to write your words, and then share them with people? Because I have poetry books, but I don't share it with others. What inspired you to do that?
Well, can I get that blessing? I swear I'll rub your feet.
Did you
can today? I get that? I'm all the way over here, girl.
Today?
Can I get that? I swear I'll rub your feet. You don't have to read it in front of everybody.
Okay.
All right. Nice. 8th grade, Fran Danish was my English teacher. 8th grade. And she asked us to write an essay about anybody we wanted. Just close your eyes and point. She had a list. And I landed on Nikki Giovanni. And it opened my mind and blew my wig back because I had never seen myself on paper before. And after that, the door just opened. Langston Hughes, James Baldwin,
just beautiful, Sonia Sanchez, all these amazing writers that could paint me with words. That's how it started. Yeah. Thanks to Fran Danish, wherever you are. Thank you, Miss Danish. And my girlfriends, Gail, Gail Lane, and Leslie Pina. And they were like, you should read this. You should you should read this. So I did, and I'm glad. Changed me.
Yeah, it's a special thing. It's a very vulnerable thing to do, you know. And we appreciate it. We appreciate it. I mean, you're an author. I mean, you are. I mean, your writing is super prolific and very touching.
How did you start writing?
How did I start writing?
Yes.
I started writing when I was about 5 years old. I started writing poetry, but I just shared my first poem on IG that I wrote when I was 10, I think. I used to just write. I just had so much in me that I needed to get out, and I still don't know how I'm going to get all of this out. But it was just one of those mediums to get things out of it. Any kind of art, painting.
Yes.
Dressing up the dolls, making them clothes, doing hair, you know, just any kind of thing to get all of this stuff out, you know, just, you know, very similar to you. Just had these things in me that I didn't know what they meant or what to call them. I just tried to express myself in any kind of way possible.
Thank you.
It always made me feel better. Yeah.
Thank you for not being afraid. There's a lot of great writers that are watching us tonight that are holding on to a lot of amazing work, thoughtful work, work that will change lives because they don't know how people will accept it or receive it. And it doesn't matter. You have to get it out. You're just holding on to something that at this point, it doesn't even belong to you anymore. True. Once it's on paper, once you put it down, you have to release it to the world. It's your life. It's mandatory. I tell myself that all the time because I hold on to things too. I get it. We've been talking over the years a lot about fear and what stops us and how fear is that jerk that wants to come in the middle of the night and tell you that you can't.
It's a prick.
It's a dick. Who likes fear? Go on.
Speaking of over the years, I mean, I don't think people know how much we help talk on the phone and work out our things and talk through these relationships and these children and childbirth and all this kind of stuff. Are you over there crying again?
No. It's going to happen, but not now. It's going to happen.
Yeah. It's good to, people should know that we're friends. You know, they don't know that.
No, they've pitted us against each other for a long time, a very long time from the beginning. It's been some kind of stink in the air that didn't belong to either of us.
Definitely not.
So I'm glad to squash that for all of you.
Yeah.
There's room in the end.
Doesn't exist. I ain't got no enemies. I ain't got no beef. None of that kind of thing. Never had that. We grown. We don't do all of that, you know. If we have something to say, we say it with our mouths, you know, and say, hey, say this, that, you know, then communication.
Unless you're in a getting in the way situation, then you might have to lay hands on somebody.
What you say? They might have to cut their hands.
I said, unless you're in a getting in the way situation, you might have to lay some hands on somebody.
Yeah, they might have to cut some hands. That's what you're trying to say.
Just might.
That's dangerous. You know what I'm saying? That's dangerous. Hold on.
Oh, I hope this is danger.
Because it's incense and tea.
Yes.
Mad Dog 2020 in Newport's complex.
Yeah.
I'm from Texas, nigga. Brothers got this complex occupation. Tick, tick, and this guy. Gonna be.
Tell them about sugar water. I don't even know how that conversation started. Probably your ass, because you're so ingenuitive. So it many brilliant ideas. Was it you?
It was Queen Latifah, actually. Queen had all the sponsorships. She was CoverGirl, Tampax, Maxi Pad, lipstick, lip gloss.
That's right.
Bra, cross your heart, cross your back. Every kind of
cross your titties.
Cross your titties.
Yes.
She was just really, really heavy in the marketplace. Just she was that black girl that everybody saw everywhere. Super talented. Queen Latifah, we love you. Love you, and we should redo Sugar Water, you know, at some point. But Queen Latifah met me at Electric Ladyland Studio one day, and she was like, "We should do a tour and blah 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 blah." And she had all the sponsorship. She let me name the tour and, you know, create some artwork and everything. And there was no one else that I would want to do that with, except for you and her. And it was crazy, you know. It was just. Is we had to take turns headlining. Remember that? And somebody.
Second.
You did?
Can just you for a second, I'm back. Yes.
What I'm saying is we had to take turns headlining this concert. You know, yes. Three headliners taking turns headlining, and everybody was very gracious. But it was just like that whoever went first was performing. With about three or four people in the audience still coming in and everything. It was just such a humbling experience. I remember I was on stage, gave me the life that I came to live. It was ladies putting their purse on the stage, looking for their keys. And I was like, this.
One of the funniest moments. I remember you saying, what a bitch gotta do? Pull out my kidney. I passed out.
You said what?
You said, what a bitch gotta do? Pull out my kidney?
I mean, damn. My palms was bleeding. I mean, I was.
Hilarious. Hilarious.
It was a beautiful tour. Oh, we on this tour for about 3 years, Sugar Water Tour. Really successful and inspiring for women. I think we should do it again at some point. Definitely.
I'm glad to hear you say that. Yeah. I'm glad to hear you say that. Okay, good. Now we just got to get Queen on board. Shit. Right. The only problem that we've ever had is that everybody has schedules. You're shooting something. Queen shooting something. I'm shooting something. You're on tour. I'm on tour. She's on tour. You know, it's just the timing is all.
Yeah.
But we'll make it work because it's worth it. It's worth it. Let's see. Here we go. Shout out to Sir. Hi, Sir.
Oh, silly me, my dad, thinking that you'd stay. Gave my heart and then you ran away.
I like the drum.
Still feeling foolish and you're playing me. Let's see. We were never really meant to be. So I
find out I can live happy without you. And it turned out I wasn't feeling at all. But I would have never known if you had this played alone. I was living a dream, believing things that just ain't true. Oh, I can't believe I ever believed in you. You had me chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. Somewhere deep down inside, I knew you weren't right. But breaking your spell was a plan I never devised. I would have been here forever living for you. But I would have been living forever at your phone. I was living a dream, believing things that just ain't true. Oh, I can't believe I ever believed in you. You had me chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. I bit into the apple. I took the wooden.
I bit into the apple.
Yeah.
What else? I took the wooden nickel.
What else?
And I felt that's the way it's been with Black folks in America.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
That desire to have that apple pie so bad. Mm-hmm. We just biting into fool's gold at this point.
Mm-hmm.
Frustrated. Mm-hmm. You frustrated, sis?
Not after I went on a frustrated artist tour. You know, after that I was cool. You know.
You let it out.
I went on to let it out, you know, and I don't know. Just every now and then if I feel that coming on, I know how to get back to here and out of my mind. You know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you know, if I feel my breathing getting shallow, that means I'm a little frustrated about something. That means that I'm thinking mm-hmm. about something inside my mind. And nothing out here is giving us problems. The microphone don't want no problem. The computer don't want no problem. The ring don't want no problem. It's just things in my mind that I've learned that are causing those things. And as soon as I feel that breathing getting shallow and my heart rate go up, I go on and... I get out of there. Get out of there. And I'll be out of my mind just in time. Right now would have been amazing if I would have had that song queued up. You know what I'm saying? Out my mind just
perfect.
In time. But I do have something with the word time in it that I will play next. Drop it.
Somebody said I'm being too nice. I am nice.
Who said that?
Somebody. I am nice.
Get your ass off this thing. Get your ass off of our thing. Get your ass off our thing. With all that.
The whole vibe is, you know. I see my son being with you, family.
Aww.
That's real beautiful. I kind of did.
Yes.
That's because they may got some money on this thing, Jill. Who have told you that? They got some money.
Oh, right. I get maybe that's what it is. That's your fault.
I have an idea.
My money on you, though.
She put me in an awkward situation.
Now, what am I supposed to do? Well,
hey.
Hi, Jen.
so good to me.
Yes.
If you see me on stage doing that, come get me. You know, I done been too long if I'm doing that shit on me.
I heard if you're staying real gap leg, it's time for you to stop performing.
Trying to get your flat foot ready and balance.
That's what I hear. I don't know. We'll see. This is a shorty.
You start doing runs like this, this one is too long.
I'm fucking doing it. Yeah. Ebony Magistrate.
Okay.
Chocolate brown sugar. Sweetie, pimple I waited for your call, but you chose not to call me. I wondered what happened. Were you inside a safe space? And two, I wondered, were you thinking about me? And if you were, why was I feeling so lonely? By the phone, alone to the bone. Although the night before you were in my home, my body, my dome. In a circle of passion, we Paris, Italy, Japan. Magic, the way it happened, pure electricity. I felt so inspired and afraid at the same time. I don't know whether to sing or to rhyme. Call me, honey, molasses.
Woo!
Ebony Magistry. Chocolate brown sugar, sweetie, pimple
me. Yeah, that's sweet. That's
isn't
real
it?
Sweet. I know how you was feeling when you were singing that. I can imagine.
Hurting and in love at the same time.
Just in love and just on a floating on a cloud. Yeah.
Mm. Inspired.
Somebody. Yeah.
Inspired. Shout out to Rochelle Farrell. Shout out to Kim Burrell.
Yeah.
Shout out to Shaka.
You weren't supposed to do that. Shout out to Anita Baker.
Shout out to Gladys Knight. Shout out to
come
Minnie
on.
Ripperton.
Who else?
Millie Jackson.
Come on.
Oh, so many.
Nina.
Ah! Nina Simone. Sarah Vaughan.
Sarah Vaughan. And Miss Billy. Miss Billy.
Yes.
I'm going to have to say it again. Chaka Khan.
Yes, Chaka Khan.
Yep.
Everything.
Just those, they have very, everybody you named have very obscure voices. Very obscure. Very, it didn't sound like it was about notes at all. With any of those people. It was primal wails and tribal moans. That's what that was about. That's what you're doing. And that's what you do. It touches us in a different place. Yeah, that's what you do. You evoke a thing. And yeah.
Thank you. So do you.
Welcome.
I've been to your show. I smell different when I leave. True.
I'm gonna play an obscurity right quick. What was you gonna say? Say what you're gonna say.
I said it. Go ahead, okay. Please.
You know this? It's called
Today. Give me a second.
Please, oh please, wear blue and green so flowers can bloom and birds can sing. Today, hang out with your friends, cool breeze and sun, and I'ma join y'all so we can all have fun today.
Ah,
and blow me a kiss and dry my clothes while I run through these sheets like I'm 5 years old. Today.
the natural wood grain with that it go from. Your fresh 15's got me riding on today.
This song is to the earth. We love you, earth.
Smile to
how much time do we have?
I don't know. What time is it?
Oh.
It's what time is it? 8 o'clock? It's 8 o'clock. It's 8 o'clock in Texas, in Dallas.
It must be. We've been on for 2 hours? Erica, we've been on for 2 hours.
I have no conception of time. I don't know what that means.
Okay, I think this joker right here, that one needs juice. Here's an obscure one as well.
Let me hear some obscurities.
Okay. Those who know, those who don't, welcome. This is a song to our almighty creator.
Okay.
Inside a red balloon floating towards the noon. For you,
this sound like
I would fly across the midnight sky, the stars and the moon. For you too. And on that flight, I devise a new way to say how much I love you. Tippy-tie, side-a-tape, I'm still working on it, baby. Please forgive me. I think I tried. How about Jeremy Miko Fasula?
Hey.
How about Jeremy Kofasula? How about Jeremy Kofasula?
Well,
on my way, I realized I didn't have a gift for you. So I racked my mind on what it is now that I'm supposed to do. Then it hit me, I've kissed the love in the air, hugged rain before it falls down. Put infinity into a melody and see how it sounds. Sounds like Jeremy Kofasula.
Sounds like
Jeremy Kofasula.
Sounds like
Jeremy. Oh, almost there now. Just a million miles to go. And still I can contain how you make me glow. Oh, you make me glow.
people look up at me and they think that I'm a star. But it's all because the love you give to me, it made me who I am. And it sounds like.
What are you saying in the chorus?
Jare me kofasula. So I'm like, what could I say? What could I possibly say that could maybe halfway express how I feel? So Jah is God. Re is king. God is king. Jare me to me. Jare me ko with. Fa is the, what is it, the fourth? Jare me ko. Fourth. Jare me ko fa. So I can't, I have to look at it. I have to actually look at it in order to tell you what it is.
Yeah.
But it's God is king to me with sound so much that I rejoice. Yes, Jare me kofasu.
I'm going to have to revisit that after we finish. Play that.
I hope so.
Yeah.
I hate that it hits, some things just hit you and I'm like, ooh.
Yeah. I feel it. I'm with that. I wrote a lot of songs out of a need, you know, like we were talking about earlier. You know, I've been in love. Like, when I'm in love, I'm in love. You know, that's all that is around. I got a muzzle on my mouth and blinders on my eyes. And I don't see anything or anyone else when I'm deep in it, and I like it that way. And I love it, and I'll do it a million more times, you know, to go through all of those things, those turns and those ups and those downs. But with the wisdom that I have today, you know, knowing that I have the ability to be resilient and to share and to, you know. And as you grow, I think you attract who you are, the frequency of who you are, you know. As I raise in vibration, the people I attract are also higher in vibration too. So that song makes me feel in love, very much so, with something, you know, not just a person, but with. That's a good thing.
I need that song that you played before. What's its name?
It's called Today. And it was it's an earth song. Mm-hmm. Smile Today. And
I need that.
To the earth. Yep, I'll send that to you.
Thank you.
I'll send that to you. May I go on?
Please.
May I continue? Thank you. Good. Fast for
30 days. Oh, that felt good.
Yeah. I like performing that one. That's a good one.
Say that again.
I love performing that one. That's one I like performing a lot.
I like when you perform it. I could feel that all through the crowd. It's your shows are amazing. Queen Badu, they are incredible. Love to see it. Love to feel that energy. It's wonderful. Like I said, I smell different when I leave. Yes, sir.
I get it. Okay. Hey, while you plan this next one, I'm going to switch devices. This one is low on battery. So I'm going to change devices. Go ahead.
All good.
This is my page right here. This one is not?
It is. That's you and her.
Okay, I'm this in. Okay, never mind. I'm in already.
We can y'all all right out there?
Yes, we're okay. Go on, beautiful.
There was this daddy long legged spider who spun his lyrics between the trees. She was the fly girl who didn't see the weather. And this is the story.
Love rain
down. She said, what's your shape? I said,
love rain down.
She said, what's your shape? I say, love rain down. Say what to say, brand new alive, Jill Scott making the ghetto feel hot. Say what you say, I let him know.
Met him on a Thursday, sunny afternoon, cumulus cloud, 84 degrees, he was bright. Said he wanted to talk about my mission, listen to my past lives. Took me on long walks to places, the butterflies rest easy. Talked about Moses and Mumia, reparation, blue colors, memories of Shetai. Oh yeah, yeah, he was rich, like summer peaches, sweet on my
my chin and landed in his lap. Thus became brand new, oversized.
With high fives and dust, you were rocking black musk. Swung in cherry stop, no one made the clock run. So grab my hips, curl the kiss across my lips like a whisper. Man. Blue train title shot playing on the system. Listen, it's John C. You hummed the melody and pitch your own key. You was my quiet storm water sign. Pushed me to the borderline, loved and rumbled all the time. Kept my senses on the grind, sweeter than some foreign wine. The original raw, red and sweet like a cinnamon straw. You was my heart distraction, my bar was distraction. My deepest inspiration, my heat, my frustration. What you did before, you wasn't ripping before. I want that old thing back. Baby, give me some more. When clouds cuddle in the sky, tears flood up in your eyes. Just hold on to the moment, love. Even that it's over, love. Remember how you
saw. Man. Mighty Most.
Mighty Most.
Yasiin Bey.
Shout out to Yasiin Bey and his family and all of my babies. Umi and Abi. Yasiin Bey. He's one of the leaders of our culture, of our communities. Yeah. I don't think I have a song with Yasiin Bey. Yeah, we've toured together a bit, but I don't have a song. That's beautiful. You've had a chance to spend time with him.
Yeah, man.
I see him. We hug hard. We smile deep, and then we disappear from each other for 10 years at a time. Hey, Luda.
Yeah, that's all it takes.
Oh, it's coming.
Yeah, that's all it takes sometimes.
And I'm good. I'm good with it. I wish him well wherever he is. All the time.
Yes. I'm thinking maybe where is your team near you? Maybe you guys, I'm live on my page. You think I can you can text me on my page. This iPad that I'm using right now is getting ready to die. It's not taking the charge very well. I think the team is on the phone. What are they saying? No, I didn't. Okay, never mind. We're going to keep it moving. We'll be all right.
Hi, Jubu.
We'll be all right. Let's do it like this.
Just a friend. He moved around and we can touch through his. know how I met her. We broke up, got back together to get her back. I had to sweat her, thus wrong with bad boys forever. In many ways, the boys made it better to grow. I had to let her. She needed better, and I understood that. Looking for teams that don't make up a hood rat. In fact, she's a queen to me. I like games on me. I love it when she sings to me. It's like,
Yep. B-girl for life. B-girl for life. I remember the first time I heard hip hop. This song, Love of My Life, is a spinoff of Common had a song first called I Used to Love Her. And then the Roots did a spinoff of that song called, Hip Hop, You're the Love of My Life. And then I did this one called Love of My Life. So we were dealing with a lot of metaphors in these songs, and we're talking about our love, which is hip hop. I started out as an MC in this game, and I loved, that's how I guess I started writing, Jilly, you know, writing raps when I was 13, 14. And my mama, shout out, mommy. Hey, Queenie, I love you. And Queenie told me to tell you, Jill, I got a text from her. She said, this is how ladies are supposed to behave. But yeah, she used Word. To tell me that, turn that bumpity bumpity bump down. That ain't gonna last. He was wrong about that. Yes.
Here's something for the loves in the house. Rete frete.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. Oh.